Welcome to another vlog. Wednesday, 8:26. Today is the 23rd. Yeah.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Christmas Eve. Did they say that? I reset everything on this camera because I'll be messing around and you know, so that's what happens when you do stuff and your camera's not working right, just reset it. 8:31. Happy Christmas Eve. Yeah.
Like 100 years ago, life was easy then, or is it just the way the mind works? We look so bold.
It is windy. Oh my God. Out of here. We released at 12 o'clock. That's why I came in. I'm like, I'm not taking home any work because I'm back here Monday. So make one stop and head in. I'm gonna cut my hair too. It's time for New Year's. Yeah. Let it grow. Let it grow. Let it grow. I need to go pick up a little tablecloth. I need a tablecloth. Nose tissue and something else.
The smell of rain on the pavement brings me to that afternoon. The way you left in the pouring rain.
Store, got everything, I remembered everything. I hate that when you're like getting like, fuck, I forgot. But I did good. One more stop then inside to chill. The food is being delivered tonight for tomorrow. So they, like I said, on the last drop. So like 6 o'clock, so we good. That's what I'm looking forward to. You know, spending, you know, time with my folks. Eat some good food. Some good food. Seafood. Oh, yes. I'm over all that traditional. Oh, turkey. Please. And no offense to anyone that you love it. Great. I'm just over it. So I'm just over it. And like half the stuff, I don't know. I don't eat like that no more. So it's like, I could do without it. I can do without it. So we have seafood. Well, you'll see it tomorrow, you know. You'll see it tomorrow.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. Yeah. I've been up. I've just been in the bed. But, yeah. I'm a morning person. I just sound like, okay. Everything ready. The food came. The table set. I'm about to make myself some breakfast. I finally got a new frying pan. I'm going to show y'all in a minute. I'm excited about it. But I didn't. I need to do better with reading instructions. I didn't realize you have to care for it like a cast iron, but it's not bad. I did it. I prepared it. I don't know the hell they call it, but I did the process. You wash it in soapy water, you know, sponge, let it dry, and then you put oil in it, and you wipe the excess oil off. And I guess it's treating it. I don't know, whatever. Anyway, guys, Merry Christmas. Ho, ho, ho. Hope you've had a great one. By the time you see this, Christmas is over. It's Monday. Yeah, we're moving into New Year's. You know, like, again, I'm not even into the holiday spirit or whatever. But I'm looking forward to, you know, having dinner with my family. Yeah, so y'all see that later on. Anyway, just want to pop in and say happy holidays and all that good stuff. I cut my hair last night, so I was on a wait, but I changed my mind. This is what I hate about these blinking bonnets, these lines. I heard how to get rid of them, rub your head. I don't got time for that. I just let it disappear in its own, but that's the shit that annoys me. That's why I don't wear do-rags, but bonnets do the same thing, and I can't get anything without an elastic because then it won't stay on your head during the night. Yo, I don't know who's been watching my hair journey, but you know, see how much, remember how much I started with? But as you go on your journey, you have to, train your hair how you want it to be. So, you know, that's how I've combined and stuff, but I think I'm good now. I don't need to combine anything else. I'm good. I don't know. It knows that the color seems to be coming out more. I ain't mad. Till dinner. It's 101. Ho ho ho. About to put on a movie and chill. Yeah. Here, getting dinner ready to go on the table. I started this a new series. Well, it's really new because it's only like 5 episodes, I think. Big Sky. Yeah. First episode, I didn't expect that to happen at the end. Oh, come on. That link ain't good either. That's just the dumb. What's up, y'all? Happy day after Christmas. I'm hungry, but I'm like, I got laundry to do, so I'm gonna start. Let's throw in the whites. Let's go. I don't like doing laundry, and some people say that has nothing to do with OCD. Yeah, this is what I'm gonna say. I just like order and just make things simple. So I have 3 laundry baskets in my apartment. In two of them I have two laundry bags in each. This laundry bag is all white. I have one with all towels and washcloths. I got one with all my underwear. I have something separate from my bras, and then I have one with any color, whatever, throw in there. So I ain't got to do sorting, because again, I hate doing laundry, so I like to make shit easier. So each bag, I choose what the heck I want to do. How you doing? We made it out the slums, the words on the page. Everything is straight. The third hamper that stays in the guest room, that's just for sheets, you know, blankets and strip bed. Normal, what's this on? Soil medium, hot water please. So I don't, this is cool. What's this white shirt? What the fuck I need all that for? This, I never, putting. All right, let's go. Washing time. It is now almost 11 o'clock. Saturday and Sunday, so I ain't doing shit. I mean, well, I'm doing long. I mean, I ain't going out. That's what I mean. I'm not going out. My plug's supposed to be coming here. Passing through. I told you it's a habit. Look at my hair. Oh, I hope you had a great Christmas. I had a good Christmas. It was different than usual, but I liked it. I enjoyed spending time with my folks. It was nice. We haven't watched movies together in years. We watched two films. Dinner was great. They loved dinner. So when my dad clears a plate, you know you're good, because he's very picky when it comes to food. I mean, kind of like me, but no, he really picky. So the whites are done. I'll put that in the dryer and put in load number two. Girl, 1202. I'm gonna try, I don't know, maybe Mike. Cause I mean, New Year's, I'm probably gonna do it cause it's the weekend, it's like a whole week before, you know, well, nah, New Year's, you know, have all your all your laundry should be clean coming into the new year, your linen should. So I'm here finishing up food and doing payroll. It's due Monday. But yeah, I like to get shit out the way. Oh, excuse me. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. Today, I'm actually going to relax. Today. Alexa, what's the time?
In New York, it's 9:39 a.m.
What's the temperature?
Right now, it's 27 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 40 degrees.
Not bad, not bad. This is the last vlog of the year. 2020. God's willing, I see 2021. That's when I will see y'all again. I appreciate each and every one of you. Y'all are amazing. Yeah. Thank y'all to everyone who watches the vlogs, who takes the time to comment, takes the time to thumbs up. It really helps the channel, not monetary-wise, but the other people can see the vlogs. You know, if you like it, yeah. Thank you to the one or two people that thumbed down the vlog. Hey, in your badness, I still say thank you for watching. Hope you get it together in 2021. And if something you want me to do different, the ones who thumbs it up, hey, be a man or a woman or a sane person and make a comment. Maybe I might make a change. Maybe not. Anyway, y'all are amazing. I appreciate each and every one of you. Have an amazing new year. Be safe. Be safe. And I'm out.
Road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights. Won't stop for traffic lights.